So this technically is the start of a new video. Hello everyone, this is John Crate, and we are back again in Fallout 76 when we last left off. For some reason, the stream stopped working! So, we're back. To approach. Without getting close to the fissure site. I thought I saw a scorch beast flapping around over there somewhere. Discover it, discover it. Striker's Row. This was a location where a lot of the miners came to strike, so of course, a lot of the robots here are like strike workers. The company's sent to break it up. See, there's a lot of protest signs. Some T-51 pieces. You know what? I'm gonna take those. Should probably start collecting some T-51B. It's one of the easier ones to find, and it's in the end you'll want an XO1 if you're gonna go big. If you want the best power armor, you want the XO1. I mean, it's debatable which is the best, but that one gives you probably the best stats.
I'm breaking up this protest! Get back to work!
Does that one spawn just as soon as you go in here? I heard him. See, Scorch Beast. I don't want any part of that. So we're gonna go up here and we're gonna fast travel. From Striker's Row, now that we have it. Let's go to... Oh wait. This guy doesn't have any ammo. How about this guy? Oh, he's got loads of ammo. We're gonna go to this guy's camp. And buy a few things. guy's got some, got a camp here. What is this? She's got a chicken coop. A hot rod power armor station.
Listening is the key to life. Gotta focus.
Excuse me. Well, we're here to buy a few rounds of ammo. Unless he has something super cool. Plan for the fixer, where I could use that, but that cost about half of what we got. We're here just to go. Let's get some. Actually, we might use 38. And 145. And give me another 45. Hey, we did it. Let's see what we can scrap. That's it. Oh, we don't need these. They're just gonna weigh us down, is all they're gonna do. Oh, hello.
Lights in the sky. It's communication. It's.
This person is level 716. So from here. We want to head north, so we can go towards the train station, because there's going to be some locations up there. Yeah, see, one of them's already showing up. Take this opportunity at the train station to sell off some stuff. All those frickin' berries.
You looking at me? How about you stop looking and start buying?
You can have all of those. And also, I can sell off these brain fungus soups because they're going bad.
Need some ammo, chems, or spiky bits to stab people with. You may find some here.
I still got a little bit of time with corn soup. Let's get rid of those. I'd have to
stock up here before your next kill.
Can have all of those.
In stock. Goods acquired through questionable means.
I
This vendor unit is equipped with anti-124.
That's not bad.
Don't get any ideas, chump.
Can't complain about 124. Caps. Break that down. Work. I don't know why it's not going. We do not have the blue bandana. We're gonna have frickin' three of these. We can sell them at some point. We'll keep the suspenders and slacks. That I can sell. Store beer, blood pack, canned coffee, the bubble gums. Storage is almost full. We'll have to do something about that. That is future John's problem. So, like I said, there's Site Charlie, which we're going to go to. Looks like there's another one on top of that. Or not on top of it, I mean between us. The icon is on top of it right now, so that's what I meant. Jump it. Well, maybe I can. Let's give it a shot, huh? Oh, ho, ho. I did it! RNG processing services. Not remembering what this is. Oh, Site Charlie's attached. I remember this now. This is a pretty large facility. Screws, 8 screws. Oh, scissors has a screw in it. That's gonna have a screw in it. More. Looks like there's another spot on the map, too, north of here. Fall. No! Oh, I got it all off him. I should probably use a rat away and eat something here. I don't have, nope. Don't have any sort of disease from those guys. Rat away. There's two of those. Eat all of my omelets. There's one down here. Hit it. Now I have rat worms. Great. Got some bobby pins out of the deal. I do not want radworms. There's a gate, it's just kind of... I'm just not very observant. What is this for? Pat Rhodes, mechanic. Employees, please avoid the cargo elevator. It is quite dangerous and only certified professionals should access it. Trespassing will result in disciplinary action. Employees, you must be present for your entire shift. If you've completed your tasks, feel free to grab a board game or take advantage of the other company-provided amenities. Employees, please keep lunch durations no longer than 3 hours. Thank you for your cooperation. Employee mail. Read a few questions. Of course, be assured you and your family will be taken care of. I appreciate your hard work, and I've let Mr. Glenn know as well. We're glad to have you on board. Hi, Pat. No. You think that should just knock you out of the... out of the computer terminal automatically, I'd like to think, but... Oh, now they're just running. God. And I think I have radworms again. Come on, get back here. Just get over here. Where the hell did you go? There's no way that's the same one, is it? Oh, I got Egghead. As a mutation. Plus 6 intelligence, but you lose strength and endurance. Not worth it. Where's my rat away to try and get rid of that? Okay, let's eat some stuff. Going on a stick, grilled rad toad. That's good enough. Okay, anyway, I know those computer terminals we're getting at is there's like no work to do around here, but they're still hiring people to make it look like there's work to be done around here, because this is actually a nuclear launch site, so the government was just trying to make sure that it looked like they were a regular factory. Chicken noodle soup. Bowl of chicken noodle soup. Still good after how many years? An overseer log. Site Charlie.
Overseer's log. Missile silo Charlie. I've now verified that all 3 missile silos still have fully operational security. No way inside yet. But I'll scour all of Appalachia if I have to.
Access denied. Facility lockdown in progress. Please wait until the lockdown has ended.
What? Where? What hit me? Oh, it's that guy. Hello. Oh, he can open it.
Access denied. Facility lockdown in progress. Please wait until the lockdown has ended.
Team up. Nah. Oh, we discovered Site Charlie there. That's all I wanted, was to discover it. We don't gotta go in there, my man. Thank you. This is all exploration. I'm gonna go in there because it's in. I'm not gonna use a nuclear launch site for a long time. There we got site drop. There's something else up this way. We haven't discovered. Oh, the bed and breakfast, of course. We were gonna head that way anyway. Oh, Blackberry. Where'd it go? The reason I wanted to come here was because there's another to your house.
Overseer's log. Somewhere in the mountains. Oh, not good. Not good. Focus, but the pain is unreal. So bad. What do I do this now? Well, I can't. I'm afraid I might pass out. I was attacked. Some kind of. I think it was wearing a gas mask, a heavy coat, but not human. Not human. No Stimpax left. Funny joke in here about. Practicing what you preach. This is. The Overseer. Signing off. Hopefully, not for the last time.
So in the, before all the, oh, I want to turn it off. Before all of the new content, that, for all we knew, was the fate of the Overseer. And we didn't know that he was alive or dead, or what the deal was. Until, obviously, she came back in the new content. So that was kind of a hanging thread for about a year, for probably about a little over a year. What does Hubert have to say? Talk to me.
Hello. Welcome Hello. To the,
Are you okay?
Yeah, my memory's just a little foggy.
See, most people don't make it to your age. I'd say you're doing pretty good.
I get no credit around here. My memory is plenty sharp.
You keep going. You are tougher than all of us.
Have a lovely stay.
Oh, good. I can make an old man's day. That's not gonna be too... annoyed with that. I'm gonna keep it up. The Herald supports Quinn Carter. Comet terminal is locked? Nice. Nope. Cast. Okay, that's one. No. lot of them right here. No, that's not one. That is. Ho, ho, ho. We're going to narrow it down to, like, one word. So nice had one letter. So it's got to be huge. No? Really? Okay. So these are all just comments. We can open the safe from it, though. I'll just open the safe myself. Get a little bit of extra experience. Got the cost of how many bobby pins, though. There we go. About one. The Unstoppable is three. Okay, Juliet, so what's your story?
Hi. Welcome to the Mountainside Bed and Breakfast.
What is this place?
This is the best and most affordable bed and breakfast in the region.
Probably the only one. Who runs this place?
Well, you're looking at her. I manage this place with my husband, Hubert. Be mindful around him, please. He is very forgetful at this stage in his life.
I hope the breakfast part of this place still works.
Of course. Not only will you get a good night's sleep, but Hubert will feed you when you wake up in the morning.
How much for a room?
You can stay the night for 5 caps.
Something's... Well, I can't do that one. There are 5 caps.
The room is upstairs to your right. Enjoy your stay. I hope
magazine?
You like it here.
Guns and bullets. Take it. You got in the basement. She said something about her being nervous that I couldn't ask her about because I didn't have the perception. Inaccessible. Ooh, and a bobblehead. This place has all sorts of little goodies. Inaccessible. I guess I rented this room then. Golf balls, that's plastic. Stay here, though. She can just have the money. It was only 5 caps. Might have to remember to come back if we can raise our perception to 12.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience.
There's another...
Thank you for your cooperation.
North and a little east, so let's try heading there. Will this road take? take us there? Probably gonna have to find a way onto the cliff. Oh, stairs. Convenient. Okay, we got almost 200 caps from when we sold all the stuff we picked up last time. Caps off of picking berries and flowers. That's why the green thumb skill is one of my favorites, because it pays off. Oh, I need some water. Get out. Hopefully here we'll finish off the kill 15 blood eagles. At least it wasn't so bad. I thought I was gonna have to go like halfway around.
I can feel it. Something's close.
Go find the corpses. Berserker's M79 grenade launcher. Some good stuff that we're finding here. Those grenades. I can't sell them. I shouldn't take that mini nuke, just like I shouldn't be taking those missiles, but I'm going to. All that ammo and some flowers? Any more of ya? You have a missile launcher. That's all of them. I'm hidden. I suppose I have food to cook up too, so let's use their cooking station. I got a lot to cook up. This was definitely worth coming up for. Let's head back to that weapons workbench. I want to break down this missile launcher. I'm surprised we're not over-encumbered already. I got two missile launchers, Jesus. I didn't learn anything off of them, come on. The vantage, we've discovered a lot of places that I wanted to get to over here. One thing that needs to happen, you discover here, and there's two locations down in here. And then we should have the entirety of the southern area of the Savage Divide. Here, it's free to go to Foundation, so let's go to Foundation. Because I'm a cheapskate. A little lower on my face so I don't keep hitting it when I scratch my nose. Little bub. Laying on the blanket on the floor. Let's turn that off. I can't see my compass with that on. So where is it from here? South. West. And southeast. This is southwest. Probably should have sold stuff. What was that foundation? Like I said, it's free to go there, so it's not. I can always do that quick if I have to. Oh. Couldn't make the jump. Maybe that isn't a location? With a building like that, you'd think. Oh, because I'm an idiot. Alright, now I am, let's find out, I think 40? 41, okay. Level 41. It's 156, I think, but this is kind of my, I'm kind of redoing a character here because I haven't played like any of the new content. I kind of took some time off from this game for quite a while. So, like, I haven't done anything with the new settlements, like Foundation Crater. Certainly not the Brotherhood of Steel stuff. Ah, there it is. Now it's showing. Use the meats. I gotta get the. And I got. Oh no! We're not playing that way. Get out! Go! Nope! Come on, loser! Why am I stopping to pick frickin' berries? Just go. hit. So yes, am I did I see that right? I got the blight. -1 No, that's not too bad. I'm not gonna waste a disease cure for that. Let's get some hit points back, though. Saw another one. Where did he go? Giving me back the shotgun shells I was using. Suppose I could just do this. Tripped something else. Oh, it sounds like I tripped something else. Oh no, maybe I didn't that time. Oh, give me all of your pre-war food. Trespassers. They took him. They took my dog. I'm going to get Rufus back. I'll probably die, but I'll die by his side. If you're reading this, pour one out for me and my boy. We tried to stay out of the way, but this nightmare swallowed us whole. Signed, Dave. Poor guy. I already discovered all the locations around here. We are good to go. That should complete all of the locations in the southern half of the Savage Divide. let's see what we want to do next. We'll probably head to the northern part, because that's where a lot of our stuff is. Let's go to Foundation, though, first, so I can sell. What's this? Return stolen item to ward? When did I pick it up? I don't remember doing that quest, but somehow I must have picked it up somewhere along the way without even knowing it. Okay, well, let's see what he wants to give us. Oh, no, wait. I read that you just want to give it to him for free, because then that'll give you more reputation. Yeah, you want to do this one and the Raider one. And if they offer you a reward, you'll do it for free, because then it'll increase your reputation, which lets you buy better stuff from them. I'm pretty sure that's how it's supposed to go. Makes sense. I try not to read to get spoilers. But, like, I figured the daily quests weren't exactly spoilery, so.
Those raiders are just out there, waiting for a chance.
Well, I don't know when I picked this up, but it's all yours, buddy.
I see you have our missing property.
I'm donating my reward to Foundation.
You are? That's very generous. Foundation thanks you. You know, we have a few dozen extra of these osmosis kits, but that's beside the point. It's the principle that matters.
So then I guess I get no reward for this.
I've got my eye on you. No offense.
Oh, that's okay. So I saw my reputation jump quite a bit. And 784 experience. That's not bad at all. Let's break that down. I'm carrying a lot of stuff here. Let's go sell. The robots here.
Sunny, robot, meager, sustenance for a...
Hey, you. You want some...
You are missing out. You should fear it. Shop at Sunny's.
I should probably turn this in. Actually, I kind of want to try it out. I'm not big... I've never been big on explosive weaponry, but this is...
Build a layer out of garbage.
It's not the best, but it's not bad.
From Sunny's.
I never really used explosives before, considering how unreliable I always found them in Fallout 3 and 4.
Satisfaction with Sunny is guaranteed.
What's happening, Sammy? Don't do that. It's Samuel. I don't call you things that you don't like, right?
I get your point, but you never call me by my name. Did you forget it? I mean, it's okay to admit it.
What? We all know who your favorite Sunny is. You don't have to say it. Sunny has what you need. Deal with Sunny.
It's gonna go bad soon. Alright, you can have a silver
spot. Satisfaction with Sunny is guaranteed.
There it is. I knew I saw one of these somewhere around
here.
Oh,
no. Oh no. I have ruined it. It is ruined. No. It is on sale.
So I doubt selling that off made much of a dent in our weight. Not really. Oh, and we're minus one strength, I suppose. That'll be gone soon. We still gotta.
I could really go for.
I probably have too much junk. Let's just bulk some of that up. Where was that? There was like a little area. No, that's the exit.
Those raiders aren't we out of the road?
Mark wrenches.
Morning.
Was it down?
Go see Sunny if you're looking to trade.
Is it down here? Builder's Nest. Yeah, here we go. Oh, actually, what I can do is make some ammo, too. That'll lower my weight. Come on, perks. Oh, I have Ammo Smith on. Oh, my lord. I didn't have Action Boy on. Okay. That's the second time I've done that. So anyway, I could use some more 44s. I should tell you how many you have in this menu. And I can always use shotgun shells. I probably should get some more lead. That's what I'll focus on next. So I'm always up for plastic and adhesive. I always look for those. And of course, military ballistic fiber. But I was also low on screws for a while there, so I was looking for screws. And now I guess I'm under 100 lead. I should have enough 38s. I haven't used my rifle all that often. Yeah, it's all about shotgun shells. What do I have too much of? Definitely don't need that much glass. Rubber, definitely. What am I picking up all the time that's got so much freaking rubber? Let's get some more camera down. Oh yeah, that lowered the weight in the stash by a lot. It did a lot to lower my weight.
Be careful out there.
Carry weight.
Being out loud, where's my tools?
I don't understand why we can't get a few more Sunnies to do the boring jobs.
boarding house. That's not a store.
I wonder if Sunny has any ice cream now that he has a refrigerator.
Whoa, hey, there's everyone can see your own cans. Go sleep it off.
Oh, I frickin' stored the bulk ones. Whatever. I'm not even gonna bother with that crap.
I can't believe I lost my Nuketap for saves.
To heal up a little bit, though. Yeah, eat a Deathclaw steak. And get rid of that grilled rad roach. I have a lunch on, too.
Is it yins or yous or y'all?
Okay, so... Oh, it also wants me to visit a shelter. Another player's shelter. Let's head towards that guy's camp. He might have one. I know where a lot of my carry weight's coming from. It's all those missiles and mini nukes I picked up. Oh ho! Looks like a nice camp. What is that? Organtronic Deluxe? Seen this. Nice. Before I forget, again,
I'm gonna make a batch.
Ammo Smith, go away. Give me action, boy. Oops. Oh, he does have a shelter. Nicer than mine. Like I said in the last one, I'm going to kind of slowly build up my shelter as the daily challenges show up for building things in a shelter. At least I got some cat stuff. Oh, does he have an ammo exchanger here? I can dump all those missiles and mini nukes that I knew I shouldn't have been picking up. Pick his flowers, too. So house? Is this house floating? Yes. Yes, it is. Nice.
I wonder what those stuffy old cooking shows from before the war would say about wasteland cuisine.
It's not my paper bag to take. It is full of stuff.
Tried any new foods lately?
Nothing I really... I'd only want this. This is actually an up... Well, I can't even wear it. Never mind. I would just turn them in for... Scrip. What is happening here? Can I turn this on? I'd really like to get rid of my radiation for free. Oh, a switch. Explosive ammo.
Scanning for counter revolution.
I only have two mini nukes, dang it.
Results several.
There, take three missiles. Please take another three missiles, yes. Do I have any more? Hi. You got a nice camp. Okay. So where do we want to head to next? Oh, that's right. I said I wanted to get to some of these locations down here. That's where we... So we're not quite finished with the southern area. Because we gotta get... There's like two areas here. The relay tower, and this. And maybe one more. So yeah, I was wrong. I totally spaced those ones out. Let me bring up my map and see if there was anything else. There's that southern building. If there's anything else around down there that... let's see. Savage Divide. No? That should be it. There's nothing... There's anything south of that, so we're good. Scared me. There, Fort Defiance. Which there's no need to explore that right now. I remember having to do that for another mission with the main story of the game anyway, so yeah, that should be fine. Big Bend Tunnel is this one, I believe. Right? Yeah. Which, that's in the Cranberry Bog, so we're not going to bother with that until we get down there. And we've got... Oh, we're already in the Cranberry Bog. Well, whatever. We're not going to explore the Cranberry Bog too much. Looks like a Mothman place, and a military something or other. I'm gonna get the Mothman place because, like I said earlier, my maps are that I'm using are not up to date, so it's not gonna have Mothman and Blood Eagle stuff. I tried to use... I tried to use some more up-to-date maps, but they weren't working on my tablet so well, so... Or no, wait, that isn't a Mothman place. I know what that is.
Attention, citizens! Watoga is under a state of emergency and evacuation order. Do not attempt to enter
Don't
the city
need to
limits,
worry about that.
And
we'll
God's
get there.
Sake, get out if you're still here.
These aren't berries.
Unless you are military or a roboticist. In that case, if you can do so safely, make your way to the mayor's office in the municipal center.
I fell in a hole. Discover it. Okay. They say you guys gotta come to me, but you did, so.
What a day it's been, but I finally found you. Congratulations!
Oh, that sounds familiar.
You
won the lottery.
Won the Great Appalachian Sweepstakes, and this wonderful prize is yours.
Notice, we've updated our privacy policy. As a monthly prize, your name, likeness, and other personal information
Thanks.
May be used for publication without your consent.
Have a wonderful day.
So we gotta get back. You're way off course now. Let's go to the bounty. That'll get us over there. Gummy vitamins. I'm past due for that. I'll mute while I do that. That's a Mothman place. Although I think that was actually Johnson's Acre, is the place I'm thinking of. That was here before. Pixel 69, level 382. Hello. Out for us, which is fine. We just need to discover it. Although I do kind of want to go inside here.
Hey.
I want to see if we can find any more.
Holy Mothman! Shepherd me to the light.
You should never have set foot in the Holy Land! I come to the divine light.
Some of my armor broke. I'm not dead yet.
He is our shepherd. I lived only for you, Holy Mothman.
Well, you're gonna have to come get me, because, well, because fuck you. Here we go, Chapter 7. Wait, I think I already have that one.
Chapter 7. Construct the effigy. Gather 10 to 20 bundles of sticks underneath the new moon. Bind them tightly with the entrails of the sacrificial beast and cleanse and bless your tools with holy incense. Construct the form of your effigy with the bundles, using straw or twine.
Yeah, this one sounds familiar.
Plant a staff of Huno down the center of the effigy. Hammer the staff firmly into the dirt and pile more sticks, logs, and wood scraps around the base. Anoint your sacred blade with the holy oil made from the bright one's eggs and use your blade to bless the effigy for use in your circle.
It's only a level 1 bat.
His enemies cannot hide.
Looking
his
for a
foes cannot escape. All will face the Mothman's judgment.
Both of these left arms are better than what I got. What am I using? That? Yeah. Well, let's get rid of one of them. And this. Do I need to repair any weapons? Some water again. Corn soup.
Am I worthy? How will I know? Maybe I should just keep praying.
Oh. I still have another piece of armor to break down. Hopefully they have
I can see it.
Oh, here's one. Don't think I have this one.
I had just gotten back from my pre-dawn hunt when the bomb hit. I could see the mushroom cloud from the front window of the house. The way the window framed the explosion was strange. Almost like it wasn't really happening. It was too perfect. Too beautiful. And luckily, Johnson's acre was too remote to be damaged, but I'm betting it won't be long before I start feeling the effects of the radiation. Whether I want to or not, I'm going to have to travel to Charleston try and gather supplies before they're all gone. Damn it. If I'd only brought more than a weekend's worth of food, I could have stayed here where it's safe. If you're listening to this message, that probably means I found somewhere else to lay low. Or I never made it at all. Maybe having the roof over your head for the night will give you hope. God knows we can only use a little bit of that right now.
Somehow I don't think this is the way up there.
Where his wings flutter, he will follow. And I will not fear the darkness of night.
His eyes burn like fires in the night, and no one will escape his sight.
No, I'm hidden.
Never
mind. Stop it. Yeah, come around that corner.
It's nothing!
Your death will be mine!
I will not be here!
I fear nothing. Mothman is with me.
Oh, no, Mothman, I join you in eternity.
Dang it, he fell. Looks like it was all. Safe though. Oh, that's not bad. There, shotgun shell. Has this miscellaneous quest reached the mayor's office? Is that because I hit? Yeah, that's because I hit the cranberry bomb. Let's turn it off. Oh, you know what? I didn't ever look up was the new weekly events. I looked at the daily ones, but I didn't look at the weekly. By 25, yeah, we can do that. Can do that. Collect the caps. We'll eventually get them. Now let's turn that off. That's gonna get annoying. Let's see. Kill all creatures. Oh, visit another player's shelter 5 times. Okay, we can get that done. Over the course of the week, I'll definitely get that done. If not on this character, I'll log on to someone with my other guy and. An armor workbench so I can upgrade that armor. That new piece of armor. I'm also a little bit disappointed there weren't any Mothman eggs here. Southern part of the Savage Divide is complete. Let's head back to camp to repair my armor and to upgrade this piece of armor. Check my Collectron.
Mind me. Just taking it
stop messing with the Collectron. Yeah, I suppose he's not doing Christmas stuff anymore. Because that was all just regular Poshnok stuff. Just switching back.
Having a good one, I hope.
That's what broke. Two plastic fiber to do it though. Is there anything better? I know I unlocked something. Studded leather still the best. Oh, I unlocked treated. White Knight perk. Can I make anything worthwhile here? Store some other stuff. I'm going to sell those. Keep the sweets. The quantum needs to go as well. Keep all the sweets, which is why I like the Voshnok robot, because one of the daily missions that they give out sometimes are to eat so much pre-war food or to eat so many sweets, and since these count as both sweets and pre-war food, it's like doubling up, and the Voshnok robot gives a lot of candy, like the sweet foods, like this fancy lad snack cake, so I like him best. Because I find enough junk out in the wasteland, I'm usually overflowing with junk, so I'm not worried about a Clucktron getting me anything like that. The Santa one was nice, because it was giving me those holiday gifts, but which usually had ammo and caps in them, so... It didn't look like he was bringing any this last time around. Okay, so what we need to do now, I don't want Mucky Mucker on my thing. No, it's a daily mission. Take it off, please. So, Rose wants us to hook up the holotape to the radio transmitter. Which is up north. Kind of... Well, not so far north. North enough that we haven't discovered a lot of these locations yet. Let's turn these on. And we're searching for the Raider key for Rose as well. So let's see. If we go to the North Cutthroat Camp, we can just kind of cut around over here. Get these locations. I think this is Toxic Larry's. Oh, and there's this Sandy's, Yellow Sandy's still. So actually we should do, let's go to the lookout. It doesn't seem like it was hostile. Oh, it was a tree. Okay. I thought it was something jumping out at me. It was the flinger trap. I hit another trap, I guess. How many traps am I gonna run into? I'll take your laser rifle stuff. Same with you. Let's go hit more traps, guys. for Frank. Hey, Frank, that last batch was shit. Can you just stick to the recipe like the rest of us? It's not that hard. I'm gonna go out in the woods and blow some shit up. If this batch is as bad as the last one, you'll be coming with me next time. P.S. What I mean by that is I'm going to blow you up. Not going in Wendigo Cave. I'll go in there when one of the daily quests is to kill a Wendigo. Other than that, I don't like that place. Sometimes there's a Wendigo just sitting right outside. Tries to jump on you. I'm thinking that's the case now since I'm in caution. There he is. Fiberglass because I can sell that off without having to bundle it.
I should be the boss. And I should.
I shouldn't take those missiles. I'm not going to. shouldn't take that broadside either, but I've never broken one down, so I'll probably learn something. Do you guys have a nice little workbench I can... Oh, I have another sewing machine. I can break down these weapons at, because now I'm over encumbered. I'm already over encumbered. What's the difference of picking up a fat man? Tell me you guys have something. Cooking station, I see. Dang it. Yeah, they don't have anything. Oh, wait. It's up here. Automaker cabin. They should have something. It's just gonna be a little bit of a jaunt. Come on, Danos, you can do this. Something going on up there. All of your moistest meat. Not that it matters, but I just wanted to stop him from beeping. Oh, there's the one that I shot kind of around the corner. Come on, you guys have to have a workbench, right? Hey, Iguanus. Plastic. Thank you. good first aid kit. Mists of Autumn Acres. Novel by G.D. Blorwood. How long is this? Want the pen. And Backwoodsman will take that. Something for me out here. Behind your house. Suck. Well, next is Toxic Larry. I forget if he does or not. Oh, we leveled up. Probably do that. Okay. I have 9 agility as it is, but I do want another White Knight. It's not like I don't use bats, I guess. It's like the only way I can freaking hit anything. Okay, come on, Toxic Larry. That's right. This place is full of snallygasters. feet. Glowing one went up here somewhere. You didn't even have any meat on you. Toxic Larry's is going to help me out here. I can do this, though. Further, and we're gonna go into the mire. We don't need to do that just yet. Oh, yeah, I can't fast travel while we're encumbered. But that's what the excavator is for. Unless I'm over that weight limit too, which is very possible. Oh, I'm suffering from snot here. It is 7:39 Central Standard Time. Yeah, I'm gonna break my stuff down and then I think I'm gonna have to call it a night. So yeah, it's just gonna be me breaking down stuff and putting all my ammo into the converter, and then maybe I'll sell off some stuff.
Total collapse of society. Oh, oh, oh.
So, yeah, you guys don't need to watch that. That'll just be boring. So, I guess. We will call it here, and next time on Fallout 76, we will work on the north, working on discovering the places in the northern Savage Divide. including, hopefully, getting two of, well, at least, well, getting part of Rose's quest done here and part of it done here. So, as usual.
Bar is open, ladies and gents. Got the good stuff right here.
Doing my outro. As usual, this is John Crate, signing out.